Hi viewers, welcome to Pawan Dantukurthi Facts. Today I am going to tell you about some of the interesting facts about ISRO. So let's get started. ISRO stands for Indian Space Research Organization. It is the National Space Agency of the Republic of India and is headquartered in Bengaluru. It was formed in the year 1969. Dr. Vikram Sarabhai, considered as father of the Indian space program, was the founder of ISRO, and K. Sivan is the incumbent chairman of ISRO. From transporting our very first satellite via Bulakka to becoming a leader in the industry by sending a mission to Mars at a budget that shocked the world, ISRO has come a long way and has played a crucial part in making India proud. Here are some of the interesting facts that you need to know about ISRO. ISRO launched the first Indian satellite Aryabhatta in the year 1975. INCOSPAR, Indian National Committee for Space Research, established TERLS, Tumba Equatorial Rocket Launching Station at Tumba, Thiruvananthapuram in the year 1962. After the sudden demise of Dr. Vikram Sarabhai in the year 1971, TERLS and associated space establishments were renamed as VSSC, Vikram Sarabhai Space Center, in his honor. India's first experimental SLV, Satellite Launch Vehicle, SLV-3, was sent into orbit by ISRO in the year 1980. And this project was headed by the former President of India, APJ Abdul Kalam, who is known as the Missile Man of India. ISRO's Apple satellite was carried on a bullock cart for an antenna range test in the year 1981. It was done so because bullock carts are made of wood and the alternate trucks are made of metals, which would interfere with the signals. Before every satellite launch, scientists visit Sri Kshetra Dharmasthala and offer prayers to Lord Manjunatha Swami. Puja is also offered to a miniature model of the satellite. In the year 2013, ISRO launched Mangalyaan, the Mars Orbiter mission, also called as MOM, and bagged the prestigious record of being the first country to do so in a maiden attempt and the only Asian nation to have reached the Martian orbit. Also, the name Mangalyaan is derived from Sanskrit language, where Mangal means Mars and Yaan means craft or vehicle. The Mangalyaan mission cost just 450 crores, that is 12 rupees per kilometer, from the Earth to the Red Planet. Fun fact: Mars mission was cheaper than film sets in space. In the year 2017, the Polar Satellite Launch Vehicle PSLV C-37 rocket was launched at Sriharikota, Andhra Pradesh, carrying a total of 104 satellites, which is the highest in the human history. Not only space research, but ISRO had built world's third supercomputer, Saga 220, after USA and Japan. Saga 220 stands for Supercomputer for Aerospace with GPU Architecture, 20 Teraflops. But what is a teraflop? Teraflops is the ability of processor to calculate 1 trillion floating point operations per second. So, 220 teraflops means that the processor is capable of handling 220 trillion floating point calculations per second. Last but not the least, while most countries rely on the US-based GPS systems for navigational purposes, India has successfully launched its own navigational satellite, IRNSS, which stands for Indian Regional Navigation Satellite. So that's all for today, friends. Hope you all like the video. Please like, share and subscribe for more interesting videos. Thank you.